Okay, I'll introduce us, but we've all got to go over together.
Great. You fucking sad cases. You don't just walk up to a girl in a club and introduce yourself. It's creepy. Clubs have different rules, you dick. Look, you dance over near them, make the eyes, then get them to dance with you.
Really? Annoyingly, that does sound right.
Thank you. And then after a bit, you stand up behind them, pretend to slap them and fuck them up the arse.
That might be a bit much.
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, fucking hell, I'll do it.
What about Nicole? She's only dancing, she likes my dancing.
Stick with me, you'll be fine.
Right then, Si. Looks like the holiday starts here. That's just humiliating for everyone involved.
Sit down, Specs. Hello, I'm Lucy.
Hi, I'm Diamond. Simon! I'm Simon.
I better not get stuck with a fat one.
So when Alison initially suggested Malia, we all thought, yeah, why not? It'll be ironic. Then we had a reality check and we thought, do we honestly want to spend 2 weeks somewhere being ironic? And obviously the answer was no. So then we looked at other places, but we realised actually we did just want to have a laugh and go clubbing and get drunk and be silly, and that this might genuinely be a really good place to come. So fuck it. Here we are.
Just so you know, I've met a really fit bird and she'll be along any minute, all right?
OK. She won't mind you talking to me then, will she?
If our dancing was bad, and it was bad, then our small talk was even worse. Won't you take me to Funkin' Town? Won't you take me to Funkin' Town?